Hello, people sitting at house. I don't. I'm standing. Would you believe I'm standing finally? Again, I couldn't know for why I couldn't stand with my leg. My leg just didn't want to stand. I couldn't stand in one place for a long period of time. But now I'm all right a bit. I'm all right a bit. So I can stand for a few minutes. Just I have to hold on to the thing. But obviously, so just basically, wanted to make this video. The big shops, Dunnes Stores. I don't even need this. The big shops. Dunnes Stores, Lidl, Aldi, all the big global supermarkets, if you may use that word, Iceland too. Use shop at the local businesses. And like we have a shop in the village here, and so it sells newspapers, newspaper outlet, if you know what I'm saying. Sells drinks, it's obviously everything you need. Everything you need. A bit of medicine. A few. Painkillers, everything like that. Bread, milk, everything you need. And it has nearly it has everything you want, in other words. And people are going to these big shops, Dunnes Stores, wasting into Superfire, wasting into Dunnes Stores, Tesco, you name it. These big multinational companies. And they're not thinking about the people locally. Like that shop I mentioned there. People are not thinking about the local man, the local woman running the shop, trying to make ends meet. I would say to people, try and do as much business as you can in the local shops at the moment, in the local news outlets or the local grocery shop that is run by locals and is in a family business. They don't make much money. The people who's going to profit out of this is obviously the grocery sector is going to profit a lot more than any other sector in the economy, in the Irish economy. Dunnes Stores, obviously Superfire, Tesco going to profit a huge amount of that after this is done. More than the pharmacies, but obviously the grocery shops profit more than anything else. But I'm just saying, shop locally, think locally, think about local businesses at this time. If there's any open, try and support them as much as you can. Because the thing about when we recover from this nightmare, we will need local businesses, we will need local our communities to be. To much money as we can in our communities to fund community groups, fund different group things in the communities, with different projects is the words of it. So I'm just saying to people, please, shop in a local shop if you can. If you can, if there's no local shops in the area, and if there's one near hand, they would really appreciate it, and they always very appreciative of the business. I always shop locally, in local businesses, small businesses. You go into them, they're very thankful. You buy one or two things, they're very thankful. Even the 3 euro, they're very thankful because. They don't get as much money as the big giants, Dunnes Stores. Like, you spend 100 euros in Dunnes Stores, and they wouldn't take your food. They wouldn't take your food. And if you spend 100 euro in the local shop, they would take you, they would nearly go down and kiss your feet, because they're that type of food. So, yeah, please, do that. Please do that for me, and do that for your country, and do that for your community. It would be a very nice thing to do at this time for local businesses, especially because they're finding it so hard, at the moment of the time with the current situation. And thank you for watching. Subscribe for more, and bye.